Saves like this by Kevin Hitchcock from Martin Foyle frustrated a disappointing Oxford.